गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रंस, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टेक साइंस क्लास ऑन फोर्थ सीबीएसई लेसन नंबर 10। लेसन नंबर 10 द रीएक्शन ह्यूमन ह्यूमन बॉडी बीओडीवाई बॉडी द ह्यूमन बॉडी ह्यूमन ह्यूमन बॉडी बीओडीवाई बॉडी ओके व्हाट इज ह्यूमन बॉडी व्हाट इट कंटेन्स दैट एंड ऑल वी रीड इन दिस लेसन ओके स्टूडेंट्स मीर वाज केयरफुली ऑब्जर्विंग द सर्विस मैन हु हैड कम टू फिक्स हर वॉशिंग मशीन मीरा इज ऑब्जर्विंग ऑब्जर्विंग व्हाट शी इज ऑब्जर्विंग शी ऑब्जर्विंग द सर्विस मैन हु इज फिक्सिंग द वॉशिंग मशीन मीरा'स वॉशिंग मशीन वॉज नॉट वर्किंग प्रॉपरली बिकॉज इट इज रिपेयर्ड ओके इट इज रिपेयर्ड इट इज नॉट वर्किंग प्रॉपरली दैट्स व्हाई द सर्विस मैन केम टू रिपेयर इट द सर्विस मैन टुक आउट वन स्मॉल पार्ट फ्रॉम द मशीन ही टुक आउट वन स्मॉल पार्ट फ्रॉम द मशीन फ्रॉम द वॉशिंग मशीन ही शोड इट टू मीरा'स फादर एंड एक्सप्लेन्ड दैट इट नीडेड टू बी रिप्लेस्ड ही शोड वन पार्ट एंड ही सेड टू मीरा'स फादर टू दिस मशीन वांट टू एक्सचेंज The part had become old and worn out. Worn. Ardho giradho, aleda giradho, mundho giradho, we are saying, no? Worn out. The service man fixed a new part and the washing machine started functioning. Okay. When he changed that part, he removed no, that part, he put new one. New and service man attached new one to the washing machine. Meera was very surprised. Meera was very surprised. She could not believe that such a small part would also cause the washing machine to stop work. Meera is thinking that small part is how the small part is stop the working. That she is thinking. Cells, tissues, organs. Our body can be compared to the washing machine. Our body also compared to the washing machine. Just like a machine, our body is made up of many small parts. Our body is made up of many small parts. Each part is extremely important for our body to function normally. Every organ is important to work our body properly. Yes or no? In machines also, every part is important to work properly. That at that time, our body also important. Each part is in our body also. Each part is important to work our body. Cells, tissues, organs. Our eyes. We need the building blocks of our body. Okay, just like building blocks. Building blocks means ikke. Just like building to build a blocks. That block is needed, no? Ikke. Mane kattodakke ikke balustivalla. Aa tara we need cells. Okay, cells to build a body. But that's why it is called cells are called as building blocks of our body. Cells are also called as building blocks of our body. Have you ever seen a mason building a wall? Okay. Have you ever seen a mason building a wall? Mason means gare kelstaru. Gare kelstaru mane kattodanna nodidira. He lays bricks one by one. He putting the bricks one by one. Bricks. Okay, one by one. Step by step. He is keeping. To build the wall. To build the wall, he is keeping one by one steps. Okay, children. If we compare the wall with our body, then each brick respects the cell. The each brick respects the cells. Okay, children. He is keeping the bricks step by step to build a wall. If we compare the wall with our body, then each brick represents the cell. Each brick is representing the cell. Okay, children. Each brick andre ondondikke enu ondondu cell agutte. Okay. Many cells join together to form tissue. So many cells are joined together and form a tissue. Okay. In the above example of mason building the wall, if each brick represents a cell, then a wall represents a tissue. Okay, children. Cells represents brick. B R I C K. Cells are like bricks. I can indicate. Tissues means wall. Walls. Walls means body. ಒಂದೊಂದು ಇಟ್ಟಿಗೆ ಸೇರಿದ್ರೆ ಜೋಡಿಸಿದ್ರೆ ಗೋಡೆ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಆ ಲೈಕ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೆಲ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಮೇಡ್ ಅಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಟಿಶ್ಯೂ. ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೆಲ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಮೇಡ್ ಅಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಟಿಶ್ಯೂ. ಓಕೆ, ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೆಲ್ಸ್ ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ಇಟ್ಟಿಗೆ ಒನ್ ಬೈ ಒನ್ ಇಟ್ಟಿಗೆ ಸೇರಿದಾಗ ಏನಾಗುತ್ತೆ, ವಾಲ್ಸ್ ಗೋಡೆ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ಅದೇ ತರ ಲೈಕ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಗ್ರೂಪ್ ಆಫ್ ಸೆಲ್ಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಕನೆಕ್ಟೆಡ್. If cells called bricks, tissues called as walls. Okay, arthaita cells andre itke holisidare. Okay na, tissues andre gode holisidare. Itke na jodista hodre itke na jodistivalla adike cells anta kareetivi. Adu ondu wall gode aayidondre adanna namu tissues anta kareetivi. Group of bricks. Group of bricks. Bricks, if it is means it is called as walls. Yes or no, children? Gode anta karitivi. Okay. Then group of cells is called as tissues. Okay, children. Group of cells are called as tissues. You can image that a tissue is like a family of cells that live very close together and perform same job. Okay, they are living tissues is a family. This is a family and cells are living close to tissue. Okay, so that's in our body, so many types of organs. going out now for washroom and all. That is, we are reading it, excretory system. Okay, students? Then, fifth one, skeletal system. S-K-E-L-E-T-A-L, skeletal system. S-Y-S-T-E-M, system. Our body is made up of bone, that is called as skeletal system. Okay, children? Sixth one, muscular system. M-U-S-C-U-L-A-R, muscular system. S-Y-S-T-E-M, system. Muscular system means we are reading about muscles. Muscles, that is called as muscular system. Seventh one, nervous system. N-E-R-V-O-U-S, nervous system. S-Y-S-T-E-M, system. We are having so many nerves in our body, you know. We are going to read in this nervous system. Okay. Then eighth one is reproductive system, or E-P-R-O-D-U-C-T-I-V-E, reproductive system. S-Y-S-T-E-M, system. Okay, children, which are the other systems you are going to read in this class? Repeat once again, children. First one is digestive system, circulatory system, respiratory system, excretory system, skeletal system, muscular system, nervous system, reproductive system. Okay, children, you read once again with me. Digestive system, circulatory system, respiratory system, excretory system, skeletal system, muscular system, nervous system, reproductive system. Which are the other systems we are going to read in this class? Children, digestive system, circulatory system, respiratory system, excretory system, skeletal system, muscular system, nervous system, reproductive system. Okay, children, these are the few organ systems we are going to read in this class. Okay, children. Okay, take out your class words. First main odd words. Take out your class words. Write lesson number 10. The human body. Lesson number 10. The human body. Okay, children. First main odd words.
Or why?
Reproductive, or E, P, or O.